this guy goes to visit the chimp and he brings a birthday cake. Happy birthday, buddy. And the other chimps that are in cages right next to it are like, this motherfucker didn't bring me a cake? I can't believe this shit. So they figure out a way to get out, and they got out and they attacked the man and they tore him apart. They tore his face off, they tore his dick off, they tore his feet off. They bit his fingers off. It's one of the most horrific, cruel attacks you'll ever hear of.